tell anyone, that will be you.
The city never seems to be safe, does it?
And I thought my detective days were almost over, since every cop's been roaming around, checking every corner for crimes.
Hey, did you hear about the girl who got raped and killed in the alley behind G Gallery?
Looks like another unsolvable case by the Morton murderer.
Looks like we haven't checked all the corners.
Crazy because he can't take his mother's abuse.
I'll have a look at it. Thank you.
He's been hunting down only women, around 5'4", dark hair, Asian.
I've got my own problems to face. Guess I'll have to postpone the resignation.
Something for me.
You... How'd you get my number?
That's not relevant. If you want to live, you're gonna do exactly what the piece of paper says underneath your door. Failure to follow instructions will mean the end of your life.
What? How did you...
Thank you.
Excuse me, there was a man last night who booked a table for 2 at around 8.
Oh yes, Mr. Sean Ryan's. I remember him.
Yes, I was supposed to meet him. Can I have his phone number?
Sure.
Hello?
I may have a lead.
What is it?
From a witness. Her name is Whitney. Phew.
Leave it to me. I'll handle it. These nightmares. Dreams. They're telling me something. Something. Unfinished business? Can't grasp what my mind's telling me.
Night went by quick. Like I don't remember anything. With the witness dead, my suicide. Confusion still lies with me. I'm still seeing these weird visions of some sort. But somehow, they seem to be clues. For the case.
That will be you.
Sean, I may have the lead on the killer.
This is where I can finally tie up the loose ends. Hopefully. Yep, coming close to the end. I feel as if something needs to be done about the case. Can it be about me? No. About Sean.
This is probably done by some wuss who's too afraid of his mother.
I must not kill him. You must. If you won't do it, then I will. Everywhere I go, I see kids holding their mothers close. All I had every day was being beaten by my mother. Like I was never wanted by her. I had to act like an angel in front of everyone. But deep inside, something was trying to break out. Something that gives me power. I'm not an angel, nor a demon, but I am Nephilim.